Action.
This is probably one of the craziest EVPs we've ever caught, just because of how interactive and how long it is.
Wow. Here we go. You ready?
Ready.
This is 314. Princess room. Now, this is her original bed.
Original bed?
Yeah. She slept in this bed all the way back in
the 1920s.
It's crazy. Yeah. I like those old, the big oak trees and the early bomb dead trees or something.
Would you not find the house?
Yep. That's, I picked that up.
But, yeah, this is the original bed.
And,
this is tying in with some of the experiences that, you know, I didn't have answers for. You know, I kind of just wonder and, you know, did I hear that? But, you know, just that, just hearing that, it's just reaffirmed what...
It's really interesting. And Grant and I, we were able to pick some things up that we'd like you to hear.
This is fascinating.
Princess, are you in here? Princess, can you at least let us know you're in here?
Well,
you say something, move something.
In the beginning, you can hear what sounds like, hello, is there somebody there?
Right.
Princess, are you in here?
No.
I could hear that crystal clear.
At one point, Jace says, Princess, are you in the room? And it sounds like she says, of course I'm in the room. Where are you?
Princess, can you at least let us know you're in here?
Of course I'm in the room. Where are you?
Can you say something?
Of course I'm in the room.
Can you say something?
You know, I heard that one in my own ears. It just does not...